question.
What am I not supposed to have an opinion? Should I keep quiet and speak cause I'm a woman? Call me a bitch cause I speak what's on my mind. Guess it's easier for you to swallow if I sat and smile. When a female fires back, suddenly the target don't know how to act. So here's what that little boy will do. Making up a few false promises. That for sure is not a man to me. It's not a name for popularity. It says you only get to be through controversy. Now it's time for me to come and give you more to say. I'm bringing. Call me whatever, but your words don't mean a thing. Cause you ain't even a man enough to handle what I say. If you look back at history, it's a common double standard of society. The guy can tell the club the more it can score, while the girl can do the same and yet you call her a whore.
If a guy have three girls, then he's the man. He could even give us some head and sex a roar. If a girl do the same, then she's a whore. But the table's about to turn, I bet my fame on it. Cats take my ideas and put their name on it. It's aight though, you can't hold me down. I got to keep on moving.
Two of my girls with a man, who be trying to mack. We'll be right back to him and let that be that. You need to let him know that his name is whack. And little Kim and Christina Aguilera got your back.
Yeah.